Let's look at this question. Inside a square of side 2 units, 5 distinct points are plotted. Then which of the following statements are definitely true about these points? And then you are given certain statements. Now the approach to this question has to be, for every statement you have to try to disprove it by whatever means available. You have to try to disprove it by whatever means available. If you can, then that statement is invalid. If you cannot, then that statement is valid. Looking at the first statement, there exist 3 points which form a triangle of area not more than 2 square units. Okay. I'm taking 5 random points, 5 distinct random points, but does it mean that it will definitely form a triangle? What if I took all those 5 points in a straight line? It is impossible. It is impossible that it will form a triangle at all. Which means this statement is not necessarily true. So at this time, I can remove this option and this option from running. I can remove this option and this option from running. Okay, now I'm left with the two options, only 2 and 2 and 3. So let me just check if the third statement is true. The third statement says there exist 4 points which form a quadrilateral of area more than 1 square unit. Again, if I took all the 5 points in a single line, there will not be any quadrilateral formed. So this point is also not true. And if this is not true, D is not the answer. You can happily mark choice B as your answer. For the sake of proving point B or statement B, let's also look at what it says. I have a square of side 2. There exist 2 points which are at a distance of not more than root 2 units. So for the 5 points that I'm creating, I would have to place these points as far away from each other as possible, so that the distance between any two of them is not less than root. So what I'm choosing to do is I'm putting 4 points right at the corners. Four points I've got there. So between any two adjacent points, you have a distance of 2, and between any two opposite points, you have a distance of 2 root 2, which is the length of the diagonal. Now, when you place the fifth point, anywhere you place it, the distance would be less than root 2 or exactly equal to root 2, and be exactly equal to root 2 when you place it right at the meeting point of the diagonals. If the side of the square is 2, the length of the diagonal will be 2 root 2. So, if you place it anywhere else, it is going to be closer to one of the points, and then the distance will be less than root 2. So, even if you put these 5 points furthest apart from each other, the distance between them will not exceed root 2 for a pair of points, and therefore statement 2 is definitely valid. The answer to this question will be option B.